everybody, and welcome to another Carolina Cali Adventures. Today, the girls are checking out the Whitewater Center in Charlotte, North Carolina. This beautiful facility sits on 1,300 acres, has 30 outdoor activities, and 50 miles of trails. The trails are both for biking and walking, and the girls had a great time. This is an awesome place for your dogs, as they're welcome pretty much everywhere except for inside the buildings. So this video is going to be an overview of the main parts of the park. It was very large, and we were there for quite some time. And the girls were very excited and were getting pretty tired. But we'll be back to show you some more of the specific areas and places that we didn't get to. We did time our visit right and got to see the water release. Colby was pretty fascinated by that. Girls also enjoy watching the people getting ready for whitewater rafting. Now, we were there on a weekday, so it wasn't terribly crowded, but they do have a lot of special events on weekends. And during the summertime, it can get quite busy. The girls had a great time. We spent hours walking around the Whitewater Center. We'll definitely be back and do some more detailed explorations. But for now, we'll see you guys on the next adventure. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, like and subscribe.